ASMR video. If you remember in the last one, which is, you know, kind of been a while, I've been just busy with other stuff, and this upload isn't my normal upload day for Minecraft, but we left off in this abandoned mineshaft, and for this video, I'm just going to try to complete it. I will say I did catch an axolotl at the end of the last video. When I went to go take, like, a screenshot from my thumbnail, I noticed one floating around up there, over there, so I had to make sure I got one of them. In the meantime, I'm gonna go ahead, and before we start our journey, let me actually make use of this last hit on this shield. I'm going to make some more... Actually, no, I'm not gonna make a pickaxe, because sound there. Hopefully that changes. There we go. Before I go this way, I want to continue where I was before, which I think was down here. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe I don't know. Okay, we're going to go left to right anyway, because that's what I like to do. Was here, actually. And does this circle all the way back around? No, this is a dead end, though, so just to help me out a little bit, we're gonna plug that up. Yeah, I'm getting, like, some lag in the sound, guys. I do apologize for that. I don't know why that is. Oh, God. We're just getting lag here overall. I'm going to... Since we're in such a closed area in this mineshaft anyway, I'm just gonna turn down my render even further. it's just pretty much a lava pit, okay. So I will, in fact, come down here and just take a gander around for iron, which is right here, and any other resources. So that wasn't too bad. I don't think there's anything else. Do I have my shears? I do not. I could get the vines, but oh well. It was simple enough. Actually, while I'm here, let me get some more deep slate because I am running a little bit low. And now we can head back. I'm just making sure I did thing. There's a zombie somewhere, but I'm not worried about him. Wait a second. I don't want to use these because I just dug them up, but how am I going to get up here? I'm just gonna dig my way through. Let's get my torch on it. This is a dead end. Okay. Now, what I can do is go back. Well, I was gonna see, are any fish dying here? Nope. And then plug that up. Which ultimately means I can't plug that up. Well, actually, here, give me this back. I can plug this up. This is the entrance, correct? Yes, so let's go straight now. Go ahead and get this iron here. I think it's on a mob down there. I can't tell. Yeah, it's a zombie. Let's just go ahead and get him out of the way. Where did he go? Oh, okay. I don't know what he's doing. Come on, buddy. Yes. This is where I was earlier in the video, so I don't know how that happened, but oh well. Unless there's another... Oh, okay, that's how. There's two ways to go to this, so actually... Since that is all plugged up, then we'll just do that and go down here. Another chest. More rails, which is nice. Two diamonds, some more torches, and melon seeds. I am running out of inventory space, however, so hopefully we can wrap this up soon. This up a lot sooner. For some reason, I was expecting this to just be much smaller than it actually turned out to be. And I really, you know what, I'll just build back up. Screw it. Oh, that's like right back at the beginning. Okay. this is going further than I thought it would. Oh boy, okay. This looks like a... Nope, not a dead end. Let's go left to right. Per usual. There we go. Yeah, this is bigger than I thought it was, but whatever. Have I been down here already? I have. Okay. So let me just build back up like this then. So that's pretty much a dead end now. Put you there. Actually, I didn't really need to do that. Wait, which way did I come from? Was it down here? Okay, it was down that way, so let me... Oh boy. Then, and then start picking these up. Hello, zombie. Double zombie. Oh, that's my pickaxe. That would be why it's not doing a lot of damage. And I can't really do the jump attack right now. There we go. Sweet, okay. Put that there and take these two up. And should make sure I'm not missing anything. I'm gonna start getting some cobblestone or deep slate, whatever. Because I am getting low once again. Now we can. This way. that is done. Now, let me, I'm just curious to see if this is anything over here. I hear a spider, if anything. It's like right behind me. Wasn't much, but we did get some gold, so I guess it was worth it. Oh boy, and we discovered this. I don't know where this leads to. It just looks like a long, straight path. Which is exactly what it is. Okay, it's not too bad. Set another spawner. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, it is. Are they fighting me or not? Yeah, they are. Ow. Hold on, hold on. Chill, chill. Let's do this calmly. One at a time, please. Thank you. Yes, okay. Whew, thank God. All right, that's done. Now let me go drop some stuff off real quick at the beginning, because I know where I'm at now. Which I believe I gotta go. Come on, buddy, you can run. I believe in you. Oh, is it? Yep, there we go. While I'm here, let me just go ahead and get this nighttime crap over with. Alright, let's just start dropping off stuff again. Like this. Coal, or not coal, iron. so this is one giant circle. If I am correct. Oh, you rat bastard. Well, that was a waste. This one, and then we can head back down this way, okay, and back up here. I already went down there, I'm not gonna explore that. Okay, so this is now done as well. So is this... Oh, this is the beginning. Okay, so yeah, I got my directions mixed up. So we've already went down there. This circles around, so this is now done. And then we just need to go over here, and we're done with this. Finally. And I don't think this one should take too long, although I could be wrong. Looks like this one's pretty simple. It's just a long dead end, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Just make sure there's nothing here. Oh, hold on. Let's get that lapis. Does this lead to the outside? Oh, shoot. Video, guys. If you enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like and hit subscribe for more content like this. this next video. I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing, but I will be back exploring. Oh no, I never did get those diamonds. I have like an unlimited supply of tropical fish down here that eventually swim and die once they hit that. Let's kill this dude. Yes.